You picked the strawberries or did the rat get them?
No, I ate them.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, you're in the perimeter. Check your fire.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. What's your business here? Before I answer, would you tell me who you are? In due time. If you want to remain in our compound, I suggest you answer my question first. I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else. The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement? Do all these questions really matter? After all, I help you fight those ferals. This would be much easier for both of us if you cooperate. Now, where are you from? I'm from Vault 111. You're a Vault Dweller? Most people wouldn't admit to such a thing. I appreciate your honesty. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side. I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you, really? Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. What do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
No time to waste.
Let's get moving. Outstanding.
Halen, take Reese inside and find his wings.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet,
I want you to make certain.
Paladin.
You ready to move out?
Why establish an outpost at the police station?
Given the nature of the facility, we felt it would be tactically advantageous to search it for weapons and ammunition. The radio tower on the roof was an unexpected boon, but it obviously has its shortcomings that need to be rectified. It might not be as imposing as the Citadel back in the Capital Wasteland, but it suits our purposes. That's all I'm willing to divulge at this point. Are you ready to proceed with the mission?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me. Try not to lag behind.
So you gonna pass me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis is still grim. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
You're all hard. Just squirming so I can get these things.
Why are you standing around here looking to do?
You better get a move on.
It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting. One hell of a squad leader. I don't know what we'd do without him. Don't take what Nightwing says personally. He's like this with everyone.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do?
Paladin Death is waiting for you.
We'll take this alley. Follow me. Our shed is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk, but getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate. After they arrived, we lost contact with them. We haven't been heard from them since. As far as my team goes, we lost four good men to gun. Got a target from the moment we arrived. Despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home. Brenda pissed. There it is, Arc Jet Systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front.
Excuse me,
Paladin Dance. Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics, and by the book. Understood? Why are we at Arkjet again? We're here to retrieve a device that will boost the signal from the radio tower at the Cambridge Police Station. Without it, we can't make contact with our superiors. Remember, our primary target is the deep-range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets. It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited these automated securities already been dealt with. Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork? Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths. Synth? Isn't that the same as robot? They're an abuse of technology created by the Institute. Abominations meant to improve upon humanity. It's unacceptable. They simply can't be allowed to exist. I'll be on the lookout. Roger that. Let's move out. We're done here. I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.